I was taking a trip on a plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller I said, a history, a mystery, no one. And then I opened the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. He was born of a virgin one holy night in a little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered around him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, made the blind to see again. For the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. Though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning.
Scripture for today. According to Matthew chapter 19 verse 26, with man this is impossible, but with God all things are possible. Today, God wants you to remember that there's nothing too hard for Him. Don't spend the day trying to figure out all the unknowns in your life, but rather, let God work those things out for you. God wanted us to know that there's nothing too hard for Him, so we would know where to go when in need of help. Be blessed and be encouraged. May God bless you all, and may He shower you with blessings throughout this day.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship His holy name, sing like never before, oh my soul, I'll worship Your holy name.
You're rich in love and You're slow.
Bible says youth is the perfect time to serve God, as it says in Ecclesiastes chapter 12 verse 1. The Bible shows us different types of youth: good, bad, wise, and foolish youth, so that we can learn some lessons from this. Daniel and three boys have refused to bow down in front of a golden statue. They believed that God would rescue them in any kind of situation. God is looking for Christians with that kind of faith. So take these three boys as your role model and follow the steps they went through.
Though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning.